week.
It's just free?
Yeah.
It's warm.
Yeah, not warm. That may be it too. Although I'd be happy to sit outside. Maybe everybody's, yeah, I'm not suggesting we go.
I got clipped in my boot again.
That's okay. It takes only a second when you get there.
No, that's the hardest one to push close.
It's okay. Not doing anything right now.
You were pulling down.
Maybe, maybe not. It's just his toes.
I need my toes to control, that's the thing.
I know. We're going for dinner tonight. I think.
I'm sure there will be more food.
Yeah. I know. I said. I think we go home. It's fine. We have food to eat at home anyway.
I think so.
Damn, but those falls are annoying.
All falls are annoying, Grisha.
Maybe it's the side to look up
to. I mean, we've been skiing nonstop since we came out. It's time for a break.
That's why I'm telling.
Yeah. It's just. I mean, this was luxury. No line at all. Grisha, just leave it. I'll help you when we get up there. I don't want you kicking your damn ski off.
You think I can kick my ski off?
Yes. It's exactly how people wind up losing stuff up here. You don't need to mess with it right now.
Hey, then I can just penguin slide the way down.
That's awesome. Oh my god. You know, like, I was, when we went to ski before, I was like, something is wrong with me. I don't feel like skiing, but I think it was just too warm.
Yeah. Well, it was warm, the snow
was... I didn't feel, like I felt noticed when we were going.
And you mentioned it.
But yeah, it was perfect. No problems whatsoever.
I landed right on my lips.
It's not funny that you landed on your lips, it's just the thought of this perfect fall.
Now the thing is, it actually happened. I flew, and it was going down, and I was going down too. My lips got scraped off, and then I was bam. It was funny, but my lips don't like it. I need to put on some lip thing at home. I gotta say, falls on the snowboard I find much funnier.
Well, when you get to it, so that you're, you know, typically you slide and you just kind of put your hands and push yourself back up when you get up to a certain speed.
Yeah.
And it was the problem. Misha was falling while he was going too slow, and you just bonk. Nothing you can do. It just sucks. Oh God, look at this luxury slope.
Mom is just like, be gone!
Be gone. I am still
filming. Hello!
I am still filming. I didn't turn it off when we got to the bottom. So.
Right there,
carve.
Right there was the super cool jump I did.
Huh?
I flew like
before or after you hit the ice?
It was before I fell over. I flew like 10 meters. But it's nothing like Odermatt, you know, ski racer. He does 50 meter jumps in the middle of the race.
That's usually because she doesn't have a choice.
Probably the most known ski, Swiss ski racer. Yeah. He won this this year. And he went flying. Like, he was just so fast. Like, I think it was going like 130 kilometers an hour, that means.
Yeah, I mean, the downhill skiers,
you know,
they do just such
like
insane speeds. Yeah.
What?
Normally this would be your first day of ski school.
But it feels to me like it's the end of ski school.
because we stopped, you know, we went ski school for a ski. Actually, the thing is, what I am going to learn at Flat Princess is what I'm doing right now.
I mean, we can take ski teacher, you probably will learn it in a couple of
months. Hours.
The thing is, why do you know, like the short carving, you know, like fast carving?
You got no big deal. Okay. Do I go first, or do you want to let me go ahead of you after you get somewhere and then try and? Nice.